McFly Shoe Rescue, your sneaker 911.
What's up, guys? McFly back with another shoe video. I'm going to be doing the custom I've been talking about for weeks and weeks and weeks, but I'm going to be doing a custom on these all-white Jordan 1s. I've already done the right shoe in the Joshua Vides David Got Kicks inspired cartoon finish on these. This is the finished one. I'm going to be doing the left shoe for this video. So what you're going to need, or what I'm going to be using for this video, is paint marker, acrylic paint marker, Angelus black acrylic paint, a couple of paint brushes just to do the fine detail work. Anyway, guys, that's the agenda for today, so let's get started. We'll be right back. now that I've got the outline done on these, got most of the major lines done, I'm going to use the like a small tip paintbrush and some black acrylic paint to do all the detail work in and around the seams and get that finished up, and then use the marker again to do the laces like I did with this that you saw earlier. That's what the laces look like when they're done. So let's get to it. So I finished the cartoon custom on the all white Jordan 1s. So I'll give you a quick look at those. So this is the left shoe. Again, this is just my version of the Joshua Vides original. Saw that he'd done it, follow him on Instagram. Saw that David Got Kicks from YouTube has done them as well, and there's been other people. This is just my version of it. I just wanted to try it and see if I could do it. I think they turned out fairly well, but I'll show you the end results in the thumbnail. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Do me a favor, smash the subscribe button. If you haven't already subscribed, give the video a thumbs up, leave a comment, and be back later on in the week with either another custom or a couple cleanings. So, alright guys, thanks for watching. Peace.